millenniums ago, there was a war between the human world and the other, the underworld. But somebody from the underworld woke up to justice and stood up against this legion alone. His name was Sparta. Later, he quietly reigned the human world and continued to preserve harmony until his death. He became a legend. The legendary Dark Knight, Sparta.
Devil May Cry. I'm sorry, we closed at 9. Again, no password. I can't seem to get any real business.
Whoa, slow down, babe. Well, well, what do we have here? Nature Calls? It's in the back.
So, you must be the handyman who'll take any dirty job. Am I correct?
Almost. I only take special jobs, if you know what I mean.
You're the man who lost a mother and a brother to evil 20 years ago. The son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta, Mr. Dante.
Well, the way I figure it, in this business a lot of your kind comes around. And if I kill each one that comes, eventually I should hit the jackpot sooner or later.
In that case, you should be used to this sort of thing.
Are you really the son of the legendary Dark Knight Sparta? Didn't your daddy teach you how to use a sword?
Sword. Time to go to work, guys.
Even as a child, I had powers. There's demonic blood in me.
What strength?
You were the first one to know about my vengeance. Looks like I'm getting closer.
It seems that way, but I'm not your enemy. My name is Trish. I came here to seek your help, to put an end to the underworld.
What?
Were sealed by Sparta. He's attempting to gain control of the human world once again. He has been preparing to open the gate on Malay Island. The castle is above this cliff. Come on, let's go! Ha!
Thank you.
This stinking hole was the last place I thought I'd find anyone with some guts.
Stick around and find out the hard way.
Yeah. Mundus.
You can't fight with that wound.
Mighty is the power of Mundus. Master, grant me one last surge of power. The power to finish him.
Beat him. Maybe it was too easy for you.
Mundus. His heinous ways make me sick, killing even his own, like they were nothing. He's the one that took the life of my mother, my brother, Shirley. My mother used to always tell me that my father was a man who fought for the weak. He had courage and a righteous heart. In the name of my father, I will kill Mundus.
In honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Virgil, Dante, happy birthday.
Wow! I want chocolate!
No, I want chocolate!
Trish, Virgil has been defeated. You know what you must do.
Yes.
Dante! Dante! Help me!
Trish! Oh.
Know better than to trust a stranger. Your presence has become a hindrance to my master's bloody scheme. Now die! Dante! Dante, why did you save my life?
Because you look like my mother. Now get out of my sight. The next time we meet, it won't be like this.
Closer, you devil! You may look like my mother, but you're nowhere close to her! You have no soul. You have the face, but you'll never have her fire!
Strange and ironic that it will end the same way.
Irony has favored you this time. Look there.
Trish! No!
Useless scum! Failure is one thing, but taking an odd behavior like that... What is the matter? It is time to end your pitiful life! Now!
much longer are you going to keep zapping? Come out and show yourself, Mundus!
My mother risked her life for me, and now you too. I should have saved you.
I should have been the one to fill your dark soul with light!
This was my mother's. Now I'm giving it to you. My father's also here now. Rest in peace.
Looks like we have a winner.
Jackpot.
Goodbye. And when you do come back, give my regards to my son, will ya?
Let's not forget, though, the underworld's evil is still alive. They will someday return.
There's no need to worry, right? Because the world has the legendary Dark Knight Dante and his sidekick.
Devil never cry. Yes? Okay, great. Where's the place? We'll be right there. This one has the password. Sounds heavy.
Okay, let's get it over with in 10 minutes. Can't let a single one of those suckers live.
5 minutes.
More than enough.